Ask anyone who's played the game, and they'll tell you, once you hold a basketball in your hands, the game becomes contagious. Perhaps one of the reasons for its appeal is because of the game's rather simple objective. Take a ball and put it in the basket. While that may be simple, the action is anything but. Not only does Spalding make the basketball that's used to create this incredible action, they also make the product that every NBA player shoots for, the goal. At Spalding's factory in Iowa, a team of highly skilled employees create and assemble the portable basketball support systems used by every team in the NBA.
Any backstop that says Spalding on it that you see around the world was made right here in Jefferson, Iowa. A portable backstop weighs about 3,200 pounds, so it's a little over a ton and a half, mostly of steel. From the time you first cut steel till the time you package everything up, the total labor involved is about 24 man hours.
Each employee knows just how important this piece of equipment is. The game literally hinges on their skill and hard work.
Our workers pay close attention to the quality on all of our products. We never forget that we're the official supplier for the NBA. It's a partnership that we're very proud of.
For the past 30 years, that sense of pride has found its way into every facet of the relationship between Spalding and the NBA. And the future seems even brighter.
I think 30 years is a long time and speaks to a lot of people that have been involved that have made it work, and we just look forward to continuing the partnership and growing and doing some exciting stuff from a product standpoint to continue growing that demand.
We take a lot of pride in what we do, and I think that's one of the reasons why the relationship with the NBA is going into its 30th year and hopefully a lot more years to come after that.
It's especially significant to me that David Stern brought Spalding to the NBA. It's one of our longest standing partners in the NBA. So I think the pressure is on me to ensure that we continue to grow this relationship. I'm incredibly excited about it.